exercise. We have water over here. It's very important to stay hydrated. You're going to be hot, you know.
Thanks.
Water is always a good idea.
How's it going, Bungie? Did you make something already? What was that?
All the way out. That's hot. What do you say? So I take it? I got it? Tell me you're right in the right color.
And while we gather some grass, we are here to pick some colors. And we've chosen blue.
Okay, you keep it turning, What you do is just add, turn, go to the whole surface of the color. Come up to the tip, all the way up. There you go. Beautiful. So come down, just like that. Turn. And start to heat that up. So go back to the fire. So you see this trying to kind of heat up, kind of melt in a little bit? And then you'll see it start to melt in fully, you'll see some more movement in the glass, and that's the indication we can go back for more color. See, it's nice and smooth. Come all the way out, pick it up. Turn, and we'll go back into the blue. Same thing. Come back, turn. Can you come a little closer? Come all the way there. See if that's right here. Very good. Love that one. A little more control.
Yeah.
Get it nice and hot, then we're going to roll it and blow it, just like we did the first time.
How long have you been doing this?
I've been doing this for about 12 years. I started in California when I was about 15.
So you probably like it too much now.
It's the best thing ever. Yeah, it's pretty incredible stuff.
Blow hard, Bungie.
And stop, let's give it a little more heat. Let's heat it up, do it again. If you're blowing really hard or pulling really hard, you know, you can do just heat it back up.
Ah.
The whole thing.
Yeah. Cool. So how do you know how hard it will blow?
Depends on how hot the glass is. So we'll get it nice and hot. The more movement in the glass, the hotter the glass. The easier it is. Grab a seat. So you're going to come over here and you're going to kind of move with it, blow very soft.
Okay.
So pick up your jack, so that tool right there. Blow just like that. Nice. This is where the assistants come in.
Dude, why do you have water? Why do you have water in your heart? This? What? What you don't want to do.